So friends, let us summarize the process of input supply wiring referring to a block diagram. The first step is to connect the main input supply to the fuse box. We can also pass the phase wires through the bus bars for extra safety. Then, next we have connected the fuse box to the energy meter, which in turn is connected to the fuse cutout switch. Our wiring has progressed up to this distribution box. The new task is the wiring of the distribution box, which we will see in the next session.